Hey guys, it's Becca, and some of you may have watched my previous video, and some people in the comments asked that we do a Learn the Choreo video, so I met you with another video, and I'm going to do it with some of my friends.
Who's the baddest of them all? I guess we're finding out tonight.
Let's go, bring it on. Better give us what we want. It's the one for the crown. If you don't, it's going down. Let's go, make your move. Peace or war, it's up to you. Give them up and do it now. If you don't, it's going down. We want the one, or else the king is gone. Your time is running out. You should really watch your mouth. Let's go, pound for pound. We're prepared to stand our ground. Put your swords up, put them up. It's going down. Make the trade.
Okay, look, this is not a conversation. It's a do or die situation. If you don't give me back the king, I'll have no hesitation. I'll serve you right here, and I don't need a reservation. That way your whole pirate crew can have a demonstration. Release him now, and we can go our separate ways. Unless you want to deal with me and the VKs.
So that's your big speech, huh? An empty ultimatum?
All it takes is one swing, and I'll humiliate him. Matter of fact, make one wrong move, and I'll debilitate him. And if he even starts to slip, I'll eliminate him! All it takes is one wrong look and I'll...
Harry! We get it. Chill.
Let's go, bring it on. Better give us what we want. It's the one for the crown. If you don't, it's going down. Let's go, make your move. Peace or war, it's up to you. Give him up and do it now. If you don't, it's going down. We want the one, or else the king is gone. Your time is running.
That is totally fine. Just pick your favorite character. And don't forget to stay tuned for bloopers. All right, so we're going to learn the moves. You jump with your right foot. Let's jump with your left foot. Go. Then you're going to punch. Left over right. Chicken wing. Right over left. And then you're going to do a little swivel with your hands. Better. So like this, like. Better. Give. You can do it backwards again. Us. You're like, come here, like give me. You're gonna go, what we want. Good job. So what we want. Then you're gonna go, it's the wand. Then you're gonna go down for the crown. Then if you are a Mal, you copy me. If you're an Uma, you copy Sarah. You're gonna go, if you don't, it's going down. Then you're gonna take your right shoulder, you go, let's go. Then you go point, make your move. Peace or war, it's up to you. And then you're gonna do a little pivot turn. Give them up and do it now. Then you're gonna like throw your arm like you're popping your shoulder. If you don't, it's going down. We're gonna add on. So, if you don't, it's going down. Then you're gonna go, we want the wand, or else the king is gone. All right, then you're gonna go, your time, like a little clock, is running out. You're gonna take the hand. You should really watch your mouth. All right, if you don't, it's going down. We want the wand, or else the king is gone. Your time is running out. You should really watch your mouth. Then you're gonna go, let's go, pound for pound. We're prepared to, and then you're gonna like crack whatever, I crack my neck. We're prepared to stand our ground. You can go, we're prepared to stand our ground, or we're prepared to stand our ground, or just like pop something. We're prepared to stand our ground. Put your swords up, put them up, it's going down. All right, so we're gonna add on. This is where it gets to the that clingy, clingy stuff. You go, step, touch, step, touch. Now you come down to a flat back position. Well, Ubas do a fan roll over you and they hook your elbows. All right, so we're gonna go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, touch, step, touch, step. Make your train. So, after you do the barrel roll, if you're an Uma, you're gonna do a little touch turn to step here. And if you're a Mao, you're gonna do a roll. You're gonna tuck your right foot under, bring your legs together. You're gonna tuck your right foot on top to go to that position. Then you're gonna go shoulder roll. You're gonna step with your left foot first, left, right, left. Then you're gonna step back on this left foot and go step, clap, step. And these claps are step, up, step, up. Then this one is gonna go step, down. You're gonna like rub your hands together like you're playing an evil plan. Step, clap, rub, rub, rub. Then you're gonna go to your partner and you're gonna walk 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 on walk the plank. They're gonna go 1, 2, 3. They're gonna keep their legs. So you're gonna hook your right arm around them and you're gonna hook your left arm behind them onto their leg. And then you pick them up and they kick. And you're done!
Who's the baddest of them all? I guess we're finding out tonight.
Let's go, bring it on. Better give us what we want. It's the one for the crown. If you don't, it's going down. Let's go, make your move. Peace or war, it's up to you. Give them up and do it now. If you don't, it's going down. We want the one, or else the king is gone. Your time is run.
Comment if you have any ideas for what we should do next. Oh, and don't forget to stay tuned for bloopers. Have a good day.
Bye. We're finding out tonight.
Let's go, bring it on. Better give us what we want. It's the one for the crown. If you don't, it's going down. Let's go, make your move. Peace or war, it's up to you. Give them up and do it now. If you don't, it's going down. We want the one, or else the king is gone. Your time is running.
Okay, look, this is not a conversation. It's a do-or-die situation.
Everybody, Umas, take one step back. You guys are going to review really quick from the let's go, whatever, whatever. You guys are going to come in on, I guess we're fine.
Yes,
Jessica.
Go.
Serve you right here.
Go.